Ryan Meiser. Irem decided to surpass his means and very proud to present one of the most popular and highly acclaimed and daredevil attractions in show business today. Now, ladies and gentlemen, directing your attention to the far end of the Armory, the giant airbag now being inflated. This will serve as the landing pad for our amazing daredevil's flights. Each calculation must be correct. Each measurement must be exact and totally precise. In just moments, our human cannonball, our human projectile, will be traveling through thin air at a speed of over 55 miles per hour. He'll reach a height and altitude above our circus ring of just over 41 feet. He'll double the total distance from the cannon to the landing pad of 63 and a half feet. Get your cameras on the ready. Get your cameras ready, please. Your eyes will not believe. Now, final preparations underway for this truly astounding presentation seen here at Irem Circus. Last-minute adjustments. Circus history in the making. Here at the 68th anniversary, I run the Shine Circus. Ryan himself makes one final check of the landing pad. Join me with the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, higher!